So the property rights are duly protected within the Costa Rican Constitution. Okay. Basically, we have a population of 4,890,000 people, and land is 51,100 square kilometers. All properties in this country are registered at the public registry. It is a entity which records not only property, but also vehicles, plan of catastro, which is the catastro plans, copyrights, and a